The dreamer watches you, serenity draped around her like a cloak.
May I be of assistance? He needs my soul. He needs you to do this wicked work for him. The power of another's spirit is easy to grant. When taken without consent, we can fight the devourer together. I can walk the path to his dream, so you may confront him and free us all. But until he dies, you will be locked in the Hall of Echoes. I am not strong enough to free you alone.
The other spirits watch you, wary and unable to hide their interest.
Will you confront the devourer and set us free? You must be sure. The devourer rules his dream and will trap us there until he is defeated.
Do not listen to her! She is a coward and a traitor, turning you away from your true path.
The fanatic seeks only to corrupt you. Were it not for his wicked devotion, the devourer's power would never have spread. I will open the passage to the dragon's dream. But the fight is yours to win. Have no fear. I will shepherd us all to the dream, so you do not face the beast alone.
Does that mean this nightmare will end? Rufus, we might be free!
I heard her. And I second the dreamer. We'll be right with you to take down that dragon.
Quiet! Quiet! I wish to hear that voice again.
The dreamer's chant lulls you into a calm haze as the world fades into the Hall of Echoes. The Hall of Echoes manifests as a crude stone arena. With an impact like an earthquake, the devourer descends. The dragon's bulky skull has empty eye sockets, but you can still feel the weight of the devourer's gaze trying to force you to kneel.
What shape do your ambitions take now? Have you come to claim the true power of the armor, my pristine essence?
Every spirit bound to the armor appears, the dreamer first among them. She turns to you, alert and aglow.
This is your chance to free us. Do not bow to the great deceiver.
What a magnificent creature! To bathe in your splendor inspires me. If only the Empress was here.
The Devourer's presence honors us. I humbly walk in your shadow, mighty dragon.
The dragon snarls at the interruption. His claws swipe through stone like it's parchment.
No. She told me this day would come, but I prayed that it wouldn't.
He's been sleeping here for centuries, hasn't he? This is what the Empress really wanted to dig up.
Will you sacrifice the power you deserve to save these fractured spirits? They are mere fuel. Devour them and ascend.
The ethereal world around you trembles as the Devourer roars. He stares down at you with searing, seething hatred.
Do you hear the beauty of the dragon's song? This is the majesty my Empress held in her heart.
You would waste my gift? I will rip you asunder, then strip my armor from your undeserving corpse. You will bow to me, every vision that ensnared you, let my claws sink deep into your soul. To betray me shall cost you everything.
I will serve you, my master. All those who blaspheme shall be punished by my hand.
The beast makes threats because he fears the end to come. You have chosen the brighter path.
The dreamer chants in a swift, ancient cadence. Ethereal shackles burst from the void around you, seizing the devourer.
You ain't getting out of these, beastie! Come on now, friend. Strike that pile of bones down.
sense, doesn't it?
Nightmare of...
is mine.
yield to none!
Thousand years of toil come down to this.
Fight on without me. The Devourer's victory spells doom for us all.
The ash on the air. My legacy is reborn. To none.
Yourself.
Thank you. out. Hurts, doesn't it?
Prepare yourself.
Thank you. Oof.